One of the White Sox young stars helped make it a special day for Novivas Davila, a dress shop in Little Village that normally makes dresses for quinceañeras. They're now using dress materials to make masks for the community. Eloy Jimenez heard about their efforts and donated $1,000 to each employee. He also gave them socks uniforms to use as material for the masks.
With help coming from you and other organizations have kept us afloat.
And the shop has already donated over 17,000 masks.
That is good stuff right from the uniforms. Thank you, Matt.